All right, looks like we're green. 3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go in autonomous action. 3 quick shots from the Blue Alliance. Cargo's up to that upper hub. Blue Alliance again, 180. They've got 4 up and in. 5, 4, 5 up into that upper goal. Incredible shooting in autonomous period by that 180 team in the Blue Alliance. They got the 5 ball auto. There we go, 180, 2 more cargo delivered to that upper hub. Rolling around the tarmac are these cargo. Red Alliance, Blue Alliance looking to acquire them and deliver them quick to their destination. 11:56, up with 2 shots. Red Alliance missing that upper hub, but it does drain into the lower hub for 1 point apiece. Blue Alliance quick with another. Already with 16 total cargoes delivered to each one of those hub destinations. 11:56, 1, spam 1. 67:22, LED Robotics looking to get themselves lined up. Aiming that turret over by the game announcer. I'm hoping they don't take that shot. Blue Alliance with a cargo up into that upper goal. Now with the Red Alliance playing some tough defense on spam. Speed, power, and maneuverability might get them away from that defense. 11:56, up with 1 of their own, spam with 2. 24 cargo delivered now into that hub. 1 more by that spam blue robot. Red Alliance, 67:22, LED Robotics hits the top of the hub and it bounces out. 11:56, that's under control, making a shot in that top as they look now to get it lined up over at the rungs. Red Robot making contact in that end zone. We got a flag wave. We'll see what that penalty is at the end of the match. 3 Blue Alliances looking to get themselves hung up with the rungs. Spam getting to that upper rung as time expires. Swinging like a pendulum. Let's wait for the final score. It's taking home the victory. 101-16. Very high score from that Blue Alliance. 4 ranking points to that side. Moving 180 up into the second place.